I just wanted you guys to think about pouring in the whiskey while we do this song.
I'm thinking
about it. Because if you hand it to me, then it's not like I poured it myself and did it myself. Anyway, I have some really good friends. If you ever have a chance to get Berkeley Heart out here to play, you will love them so much. They're just so amazing. And Calvin Hart, he's one of my favorite songwriters, and he says to me one day, Barbara, you know, you really should write a love song where it works out for everybody. It's like, yeah, no, but I write what I know about Calvin. And I had just moved to Austin. I didn't know anybody. I'd gone through a terrible breakup. My cat had died. I was sick. I didn't know a freaking soul. And I'm like, yeah, I'll get right on that. So I went home and I wrote this instead. It does have the word love in it, so it counts.
Girls, but only